Hello, whoever's here already, and welcome back to another round of Chrono Trigger. Let's see. I thought about trying to kick Magus's butt last time, but as it turns out, it was a little early. Sometimes we start early, it's okay. People will show up, because the notification just went out. It's all good. Plus, I'm going to spend the first couple of minutes going to the end of time to get Frog's mojo back. So, it'll be okay. Actually, I don't know if Frog had mojo before. Perhaps you're getting him his mojo for the first time. But mojo must be acquired. It's important. Remember, I have to hold down a button to run. It's actually kind of annoying, but it's okay. Oh yeah, Frog. Ooh, that's a big number. I like that. We know how to heal each other now, too. It's important. Rude. Using his own magic like that. Ice water. Sword stream. I like ice water personally. Thank you. Hello, Patrick. It goes okay. We just taught Frog how to use water. Use water. Use magic. And together, Frog and Morrow may, for by their wonder twin powers, may make ice water, which is really cool. Everybody needs some ice water occasionally. But really, those numbers with his sword are awesome. Oh, yes, they are. I thought that perhaps, before going off to face the greatest evil wizard the world has ever seen, maybe knowing magic would be useful for Frog? I don't know. Seem reasonable. Somewhat resistant to swords. Good enough. And nice to see you tonight too, Ash. Yes, I do. I don't even know what language that's supposed to be. Is that Esperanto? There is a box in this cave for later. I need to remember that. I guess that would be useful, wouldn't it? Yeah, no, that makes sense. Actually, don't mind talking about streaming. I actually have a channel on my Discord specifically for people to ask about streaming advice. And I don't mind talking about that at all. More streamers, more better, yo. Advertising channels. We're asking for advice and stuff. That's fine. I don't care. Change that link so that it actually likes directly. I could fix that. Or subscribes directly. And I know what I meant. That's what really matters. I'm actually still trying to figure out how to get that too. So if you already have a stream, I may not be the best person to ask for advice on how to get more people to see it. That's the hard question, right? Hey Red, how you doing tonight? Tags are important. Do tags. Tags are what people search on more than your title. That's good advice. There's a bat following me. That's Magus, isn't it? I don't remember, but I bet that's Magus. It has to be Magus. Me? Oh, I'm playing video games. And I'm also pressing the correct button. That's important. I'm pretty bad at that sometimes. This can only be, could be where the Avon lady lives. Kind of ominous and foreboding looking though, so maybe not. Maybe Tupperware. Not sure. What I want to know is, when did it become nighttime? Because it was daytime when we got here, wasn't it? I'm sure this is not weird at all. Okay, you guys have fun with that. And apparently it always has a full moon right behind the statue. That's actually really good magic. Are you guys going to attack me or what? This place is weird. Did you just dot me? Yes, you did. He ellipsed me. No. The complete lack of music actually makes it a lot creepier. It's actually really moody because of that. It works quite well. Oh, I got a shelter. That's useful. That's it. The chair. The bat following me. I'm almost positive that has to be him saying, "Hey, what you up to?" I see you got a frog with a magic sword that can kill me with you. How do I start all this stuff off? Creepy silence is creepy. Nice castle you got here, Magus. Oh, there we go. Hang on. It's not a save point. good music. That's effective. I like it. It's good. Beasts. Very foreboding. Effective. Are you keeping count for me? Thanks. I've actually never counted to make sure there's actually 100. That'd be interesting enough. Give or take. You know, if they all have this much money on them, it's probably okay. The bat's back. I thought he was busy. Okay, let's go up this side first. Yes. Said it. It's like, oh yeah, that's right. Shadows are annoying because physical attacks only do 1 damage. I think they only have 10 hit points, if I remember right. But taking 10 rounds to kill each one kinda sucks. So you gotta use magic on them. Okay, those were chintzy. They didn't have a lot of money. A barrier. What's barrier? What's barrier do? Cuts magic hits by 1/3. Huh. That's useful. Can't use it. Was it an item? Oh no, it was an item. Was it an item? How does that work? I should use this power tab. Should Toach use this power tab? I had a magic tab in here too, I haven't used. I guess I used it. Oh, is that what it is? Okay, yeah, he crits like a freaking maniac right now. Sure. I like it. What do ribbons do? Okay, you can keep that on then. Okay. Okay, I have to admit, that's a reasonably good line. Although it would work better on Frog, I think. Also good. Also good. I approve. Okay, you had, like, no hit points we're speaking of. Apparently I can't attack you yet, so whatever. Oh, Ice Cures the Sorcerer. Thankfully I hadn't actually hurt him yet, so that didn't bother me that much. Overkill for a bat, but we'll take it. Go again. Sorry, Mom. We should heal after this fight. That's probably enough damage now. They're very predictable though for the most part right now. I don't think they have anything particularly strange or worrying that they're going to attack me with. If I remember right, in this game, your hit points max out at 999. You can't get over 1,000 hit points. You also can't get more than 99 magic points, which is kind of annoying, but not the end of the world. Everything's balanced around that. Wrong button. That should do a lot. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, we're fine. We can take his butt. But shall be kicked. Oh, that's annoying. Dum dum dum. Oh, is that flea following me around? Oh, okay. Thank you. that was the wrong person. That's a good way to die horribly by wasting turns. Does that wake him up? It does, so that was a waste. But now we know. Getting dizzy from watching the background. Yes, I am. Okay, timing, except for I don't think he'll do it now. Let's see. Nope, of course not. Ah, that's useless. Okay, we are not going to waste time. The 10 concurrent viewers there for a second. That's actually a very high number for me. A lot of people want to watch Chrono Trigger tonight, I guess. Hey, everybody. I'm not gonna stress out about poison unless it does an insane amount of damage per round. Honestly, curing takes too long. Because poison doesn't wake you up, that's annoying. Okay, time to heal again. Die! I'll be close. Strike that. We're gonna strike that. That's a little slow. Gotta work on that. Hit heal again. Thank you. Never mind. Honestly, the status effects in this fight are annoying as hell. Oh, that was actually very effective. Okay. That's good enough. Confused again. I don't think she'll be confused now. Nope, she's not. Cool. Chrono, seriously. There we go. Annoying fight is over. Good music. I'm enjoying the music quite a bit. And hello, Raphael. Nice to see you tonight. I've already killed all of you guys once. I don't want to do this again. Crap. Okay, we'll go around next time. The fact that it's respawning makes me think the 100 enemies thing is a total red herring. Let's see if we actually end up at 100 when we fight them. That's nice for you to stop by for a little bit, thank you. I'm gonna try to do Magus tonight. I don't know what we'll do after that, if anything. We'll see how long this takes. This is a big castle, as I recall. Haste sounds like a useful spell to know. I'm done with that stuff. I have to fight you again, don't I? No, I don't. Not triggering those fights again, because that's stupid. Those are still gone, though. That's interesting. Other hallway, which will have... I will relieve you of your misery by destroying you. That sound good? That sounds good to me. Let's do it. Let's make it so. Stream now, multitask later. Yep. There's slush. He's like a very interesting pet name. Ah. In case you weren't here for the first stream, I do have the set on active and not wait, because I just tend to play Square's games in active mode, which means that if I just stand here and don't do anything, he'll still kill me. Menuing fast is important, and when I screw up and can't find stuff, it's very annoying. I don't get to keep haste, do I? Because this game sucks. It's a different fight. It's a different fight. Actually, is that bar still filling up fast enough? I don't think it does. Ice doesn't work on him anymore. Yep, haste is gone. Casting haste on everybody twice really sucks up the magic points. Well, time to cure again. Yeah, we're okay for a second. Fix that. Apologies for letting you fall down and die. It was rude, I admit. Seriously? That's just, I can't even with that. Ah, he had hit points that time. Fucker. I seem to be running critically low on magic points here. And Chrono is unconscious. This is actually a lot tighter than I would like it to be. One or two, but not many. Oh god, don't even ask, seriously. Ooh, speed 715 and 70 attack. That is very, very nice. We can use this though, which is nice. That was a really hard fight. I could fight these guys, but I'm just not gonna again, because I don't think it matters. And it doesn't matter. 100, give or take some unknown and random number. Almost there! Okay, fight our way through all this crap first. Supposed to crit, dude. I'm very disappointed in you. Yeah, like that. That's a long haul, isn't it? Jesus. Some small number that isn't anywhere near what you would think it should be. I lost track. Ran out of toes. After Slash, I didn't fight anything more than I had to, so he didn't miss too many. Level 50, level 21. It's really the same thing when you get down to it. I'm sure it'd be fine. There's a reason why I'm saving all my magic points right now. Supposed to kill him. And that was supposed to kill him. Ah.
You guys, you're disappointing me repeatedly.
I have gone pretty quickly. I remember my way through. I'm actually really surprised I'm this far through the game this early, because it seems like the game should be longer. I don't know. So yeah, I may be a little underleveled. Let's have fun, right? I mean, this seems pretty... I'm like, what? 5 hours in? Okay. That was farther than this, but whatever. It has been a while. Use all the tonics.
because you might need a midtonic in a fight, so don't use it outside fights. Okay. I don't think I'll ever get those fights. But you have to figure how long Final Fantasy VI was, which was closer to 40 hours, even when you know what you're doing. So, and that came out earlier. What's in this chest? Who can wear a mist robe? I assume not any of us. Okay. Armor? I assume it's armor. Yeah, it is. Okay. I don't know who wears that. Oh, that's for Magus after he redeems himself and decides to hang out with us for a while because he's a cool dude. Oh, okay. Whoops. Silly. Go fix it in a minute. Well, he can run, he just did, right? Wow, 88's a nice jump, we'll do that. She has better armor than Frog now. Frog, dude, you have nothing better you can wear? That's better. Hat, robe. You put a robe on your head, right? Four is longer than four. I think you left the six off of there somewhere. One moment, please. I gotta take care of a thing for a person. Dark mail. Let's see here. That sounds like head slot as well, right? 104. 89. But what if we do? I didn't grind a lot in 6. I did some. It was mostly to get new abilities, though. It was for the rage, and I went and got all the dances, and I went and got all of all the mimics. I can't remember the name of the ability, but you know what I mean. Well, I hit it fine. You had to use Gal in the last dungeon, though. You have no choice in the matter, unless you're going to use somebody really shitty like Go-Go. I think I used the Go-Go a grand total of 0 times after I got him. A Doom Finger of Doom. It's the Finger of Doom with Doom. That would be a Robo. I need to go. I'll be back in like 2 minutes. Maybe 3. Be right back.
to be closer to 5 minutes.
But you're still hungry is important. I don't think they ever specify what sex go-go is, like, even vaguely. I should really fight these people to level up, right? I mean, I don't guess I should avoid all the fights necessarily. So let's fight this one. So I do need some levels. Chrono what? I mean, you almost make it sound like they made a second game, but I don't think they did that. Brother Daryl, my other brother Daryl. Does anybody get that, or did I just really date myself? Dear Lord. Well, you're my age. I expect you to get it. I honestly don't remember Chrono Cross that well. I only played it once. I did finish it. I'm pretty sure I enjoyed it at the time, so I'll stop. Maybe I'll play it after this. Actually, I probably won't, but maybe I'll play it soon. I have other stuff I already have on the list for after this. I remember enjoying it when I played it. I remember not liking it as much. Which is fair, right? Not all games are as good as every other game. Am I fighting save points? That's just rude. That's very meta, though. You're fighting save points. That's some hardcore metagaming going on there. The combo system on Chrono Trigger has been really nice. It was a really good idea. And I don't... Did Chrono Cross have as much time travel and stuff? I seem to recall that not being there for some reason. And it being kind of confusing. That's right, I remember that. Okay. useful. I was not standing on that. That bull hokey is what that is. Did it randomize them? It did, didn't it? Yes, it did. Okay. Let's go some save points. Pretty loud, sorry. Here, I promise. Yeah, okay. Found the right one earlier that time. Jackass. Pardon my language. Where would you go for your streams if I died? Was Chrono Cross on PlayStation 1? It was, wasn't it? It had to have been. May have been on PS2, I guess. So I never bought a PS3. I'm trying to go through and play all the game, a lot of the classic games that I really like, and I make fun of Chrono Cross, but I actually enjoyed it the first time through. I think it failed in a lot of ways because it just wasn't as much fun, and it might have been overambition, I don't know for sure, but it's probably worth playing again. It's probably excessive, but we'll use it anyway. Okay, around this way, over here. Oh, f*** me. Yep, that's not it. You know, these are basically free XP, I guess, so I'm not complaining too much, but it's kind of annoying. I don't consider too many characters to be an inherent flaw. I mean, Final Fantasy VI had 14, and they were all well written and complete, I think. With maybe the exception of Gogo and Amaro, because they didn't seem to have as much story as the other characters, but you get them at the very end of the game, too, so I guess that's not surprising. Should have saved the hole before. It's all right. We will hit all the holes. That's what's going on here. We're going to hit all of them just to be thorough. You were up at like 3 a.m., Red. Yeah, you should go to bed. That was stupid early. I don't know what time it was for you, but it was really early here. So go to bed. Good night. I will be killing Magus soon. I don't know how tired you are. You might want to wait for that, but it's up to you. After I kill every save point in the game. Of course there's one right there, because of course there is. Yeah, it's okay, let's go kill some more save points. Okay, 50's ridiculous, and you cannot fully write 50 characters. That's a waste. I think I only ever played it once, so I didn't get anywhere near all of them then, in that case. You shouldn't make more characters that you can fully flesh out and write quests and backstory for. And I guess if you have time to do it for 45, then that's okay, but nobody really does. You keep using that word. I do not think it means what you think it means. Okay, we're leveling up. Come on, see some rhyming. Come on, people. I don't know why I'm amused that Chrono walked away up the stairs, but I am. Something I've learned as a D&D DM is that you show how player choice affects the world more by having the players invested in the world by having story arcs. Just gonna shoot it and not kill it, but it's gonna blow up. Yep. If you really want to fight us by yourself, I guess you can. That seems silly. As noted. It's kind of hard to be invested heavily in a world with where you don't feel any connection just because there's tons of people but no real connection to them. I'm just glad it's not an elevator sequence because Oh no, it is an elevator sequence. Never mind. It's just it's coming up, so they're going down.
Okay.
They are quite susceptible to cold damage, apparently. Jesus Christ. I hear that her magic power jumped up with that magic tab. It's probably because you didn't play it 15 times. Let's do it again. More level ups, more better. Purpose 23, that's two levels since we commented on people leveling to 50 to do this. So, you know, it will be to 50 before we get there. That was a waste of a tonic because I wasn't paying attention, and that's okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, four jugglers, really? Need to pay attention to where we're at in the phases. I'm really bad about enjoying a game immensely the first time through, and then throwing my phone on the floor, and then not playing it again after that. Okay, I lost track again, clearly. Thank you.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. I think that we would have died already.
He does keep using that word. Max out his speed, which I guess is actually 16 apparently. I like that. Good job. Is there another save point up here? Does anybody remember? Wouldn't be surprised if there's not. Tonics are cheap, let's use them up. And I'm not gonna waste the magic. I'm not gonna waste the ethers though. But I still don't have a lot of those yet. I'd rather use the shelter instead if I can. Just gotta kill these guys first. Okay, that's fine. Snows was one before Magus. We're okay. Yeah, I know. Come on. Combat in this game is very, very satisfying and good. That's very cruel. It's like, here, guess which one of these saves and which one of these teleports you. No, you can't. If you pick the wrong one, you just have to, win. Poison isn't a persistent status effect like it was in some of the other Final Fantasy games. I think I've killed more than 100 in this fucking hallway. It gave me a revive. I think it's trying to say something to me. Pretty sure Ozzy, he's not a frog exactly, but oh, that's right. Now I'm doing it wrong. You have to attack the chains. I'm an idiot. He's actually really easy to kill. Okay. Chrono gets to kill him himself if you do this the right way, because Chrono goes first every time because of that double star speed. I'm not dead yet, I'm just very badly injured. I'm trusting you that the right one is to save. It better be. We're gonna get these first. Magic scarf. Mist robe. What does a magic scarf do? Nice. Pretty sure that Marley can wear. Oh, where have? I guess the second mist robe is for. Magus. Magus. Let's see here. Right? What is the save? Right? Yes, it is. You do not lead me astray. You may stay. I think so. I think you do actually put the apostrophe S. You only put... I hadn't noticed that. Thanks. Did I say that, or did I get too annoyed by it? Oh, nope, you can go back.
I'm not sure now. He does. It's fine. I have a sword. It has your gut written on it. We should work together to stop Lavos. That's funny line from him. That's good music right there. So I should haste everybody again, shouldn't I? Only fire advantages. Okay. Well, ice isn't gonna do a lot of good, is it? Oh, that actually heals, though. I have to watch out for that. Okay, well, that's important enough. Things that would have been useful to know yesterday. Alright. It's alright. All things are okay. Actually, a very nice heal. Need to remake this for modern consoles. I say this on every stream, and I'll keep saying it on every stream. That looks like ice to me, not water. I mean, I could be crazy, but. I haven't been very impressed with the Steam releases. Like, the Steam release of Final Fantasy VI is really bad, actually. I mean, the graphics in it are terrible. We know somebody here who can cast lightning. Shadow person with us.
you'll have Frog slap him in the face once. The mobile versions typically are uninspiring to me because I think the controls suck. It's just me, but I just can't get behind touch controls in these games. I'm in the middle of either killing Magus or getting my butt kicked by him. Hard to be sure which at this point. I am still currently in the phase of my stream development in which I beg for subscribers, so if you have not subscribed, please consider doing so. Use your Brett Robo with me. Ice count as water? I hope it does. I think it does. That is really low hit points there. That is not a good place to be overall. That's better. Ah. Hopefully I have enough hit points. I remember that spell. I can't wait till I get that. That was really close. Not what I meant to do. Didn't think it was time for Chronos to turn yet. Let's just waste that mid tonic like a doofus. Alright. This will hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me, says Magus. Kind of critically low on magic points here. It'd be nice if people would fall over and die already. Thank you.
I appreciate that.
We have made it more powerful than you can imagine. Oh, that's probably bad. Could it be Satan? Hit myself again, didn't I? Plot. And here's some salt. It wasn't for you meddling kids. I think Magus is the oldest one here. Maybe Fro-
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure he is. Yeah.
Frog's idle animation combined with the screen vibration looks kind of funny. He looks like he's idling in 2x speed.
That's just weird, yo.
What is it? I'll be waiting for work or I have to get a job? They seem to be inconsistent here.
It's a nice dream. That would have been a cool sequence to play a little bit, I think.
I like Frog's unconscious animation with his tongue hanging out. I am not commenting on anybody else's significant others. I will not do that on stream. On Discord, I might, but not on stream. Or X's either.
This level, so he or she.
I am not. I am drinking hard cider. Back to the future.
Which woods are we talking about that are on fire? Where am I going next? Am I going here next? Let's go
go here. Does he only have one eye? Yes. I still think they talk like 4-year-olds. Okey-dokey. I will be back in one moment. I think we'll do the dactyl nest and we might stop after that. I don't remember how long this takes. We'll see. We will be back in a minute.
Wasn't that much cider. Let's kill some stuff, instead of avoiding it all. Thank you. Frog flexes like a mofo. Look at that. I don't think you should really go that way. No, it's not. Chrono speed is just nice. Look how fast that gauge fills up. She healed Chrono, shouldn't I? She probably healed Chrono. She go to a store and buy some more tonics. Well, you can actually update their equipment while they're not with you. I didn't realize that. That's useful. Pretty fly for a monkey guy. Or something. Hmm. Occasionally leveling up is a useful thing to do, and we should actually fight stuff some. I wonder what speedrunning this game is like. You could try that. I don't know. They split up. They're moving too much. Timing bad. That red star in the sky is unnerving. I'm sure that's not bad. That's probably fine. I'm sure it's nothing. I'm sure it's nothing. You saved us, now we're gonna kick your ass. Wait, no, that's not right. Well, hello, folks from Nintendo Addict. How are you guys doing tonight? Really, only one person again? Hello, 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 hi. I don't know if you guys have ever played Chrono Trigger before. If you have, you just missed by like 15 minutes me killing Magus and getting knocked through time randomly. If you haven't played it before, that probably doesn't mean a damn thing to you. Mo Raiders, Mo Beta. Y'all should subscribe while you're here. Why, thank you, Sallow. See, like that. That's what you should do. Let's see here. How are we doing on levels? Let's take Robo with us. Let's take Marley. We need the healing still. Oh, crap. Do what Sal did. Yes. It's important. What game were you playing tonight? Nintendo Addict? Mario Maker? Mega Maker? I should land and buy some stuff. Can I do that? I can do that. Thank you, Mike L. See? There you go. That's what you did. Maybe you do the right thing sometimes. It's possible, right? Thank you, Gamer Dan, for the sub while you're here. If you like RPGs, it's a good channel. If you like Metroidvania platformers, it's also an okay channel. If you don't like either one of those, maybe not so much.
I am going to be doing Morrowind soon too, I think. No, I don't want to do that. Yes, please. I would like to trade my shiny stone. I need to buy a whole bunch of these, and a whole bunch of these. $28,067. Yeah, a whole bunch of those too. Good night, Mike. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. I am not doing this right now. I'll try once. I always lose track of what does what. What's this? No. Okay. No, we're done. Thank you. Bye. So if you were going to do Prime, but you started too late, what did you do? Is this where I go now? I don't even know. Do I have a map? As it turns out, I do have a map. That is a singularly useless map, though. Assume I'm gonna go back and kick the rear end of some more. Oh, hang on. This looks like a thing that probably needs to get killed. And I can't get there without flying, so that's probably the right place to go. What do we have over here? I'm buzzing around a little bit. Okay. Yeah, that's the right place to go. Good night, Gamer Dan. Thanks for stopping by, even if briefly. It is actually quite late here, too. It's 11:30. I will be done in about a half hour, 45 minutes tops. Probably. Sometimes I'm bad about going to bed. Should I fight it or should I avoid it? I guess I'll fight that since he charged me. What I should do is see if I can take Aya back to the end of time and get her magic. Let me kill this first and leave, and we'll see if we can do that. That's a very bad attack for him, apparently. Good music. Ooh, lightning too. That sounds like a very nice thing to have. Let's leave. And let me go see if the portals work right now. They should work. I think the thing that knocked me here is a one-off event, and I can still portal around if I want to. Let's park the birds. Not fight any of this annoying stuff. I like this. If you're careful, which that wasn't careful, for the most part you can avoid fights. And positioning actually matters, which is unusual for a game like this. I have actually never played Final Fantasy IV. fix that at some point. Hey, I'll play it blind live on stream. The popular thing there. Amy's own screen was awesome for this era. That was like, I think, I'm pretty sure this was the first game that did this. At least the first one I played. As I said in my stream, 6 was my favorite, but it was also my first one. So that might have something to do with it. Oh wait, did I go the wrong way? No, I didn't. Okay. Let's go jump off the cliff here. Yes. How can the best not be your favorite? I don't understand. Okay, she doesn't give me a magic. Lame. But we had to check to be sure. I can probably see that. I actually have the ROM for. Maybe I'll try it. I really like role-playing games. I'm really, really bad about replaying them multiple times. So I usually beat it and then put it aside. It's really hard to avoid that one. Find someone to stock up on ethers. That was my problem in 6, in Final Fantasy 6 too. I never had enough magic point restoring stuff. It was annoying and made me stress out about magic more than you should stress out about magic in a Final Fantasy game. Are my birds still here? Cool, nobody checked my birds. You gotta balance stuff somehow. I mean, you don't know what you're doing because the game's brand new. No. Maybe do weird stuff. Let's not fight that again. You guys probably need to die though. It occurs to me that I might have better gear for Alia since she wasn't technically a party member the last time I did my gear, so I should check her. She's pretty thoroughly decked out here, isn't she? Okay. Yeah, well, you can't say never. Have they actually never released them? Did they never get back around to it? That seems like an awfully big oversight at this point in time. Night, Natic. Thanks for stopping by. It's the apes! It's the planet of the apes. I would have rather them entire together over there in that corner, because then I could have spin attacked all of them at once. Oh, I still can. Thanks, guys. Very nice of you.
First to me, Chrono's learned Lightning 2 and I haven't used it yet. Yeah, it's alright. That music just skipped. But the button doesn't work.
Damn straight it is. Do what we should have done the last time. Finish him. She's pretty strong for a cave woman in a fur bikini. But I know how to open this door for you. So there you go. Yeah, we should do. We should try out Lightning too. Oh, I remember that spell. I did that a lot. It's the strongest one there is. Just ask her. Not quite that bad, but. That was not necessary, but I did it anyway. I think there's doors on both sides. I probably didn't have to do that, but. Thank you.
That's gonna trigger a counterattack, and that's stupid, but whatever. On both sides? Yeah, I don't know which way to go. Oh, that would have been... Eh, whatever. Hey, guys. I must have randomized hit points, because I'm not sure why the one was still alive. Volt Bite. That sounds... interesting. We'll go with interesting. I don't think that had any feathers on it, but I might be wrong. I would love a save point right now. I don't want to stop. Chrono's burning through magic like style. Oh, didn't kill him. Thought it would. There we go. I hate this room already. There's a better way to kill those or not, to be honest. There might be, but I don't remember.
Always off by one on my attacks.
Does your butt bring monsters?
Yeah, it does. Let's go. Apparently, lightning cures that. That's an interesting side effect, huh? That's right, Chrono, show him how it's done. Nice. Okay, gates open. Already killed that. That's why. Kill these. That was really effective. Do I have to kill you? Yeah, I did. Okay. Okay. Can I go by? Oh, there we go. Thank you. If we're almost to the last fight, I'll keep going. I think we are. I'm gonna go see if the boss fight's next, and if it is, we will do it. I guess you want me to kill you, actually? Thank you. And then it does more damage if it's only one. Wasn't sure.
And number two bites the dust. Them level ups, yo. A save point back? Yes, it is.
Ice for shelter, so I should do.
Okay, let's see. It is 11:57. I'm gonna see what's upstairs. If it looks like a boss fight, we'll do it. If it looks like it's a big, annoying room full of bullshit, then... yeah, no. We're gonna stop here. I'm gonna kill this. I'm not gonna save. We'll do it again tomorrow. Just because... you know, it's just how I am.
Oh, that's right. Ice works better.
So, thank you all for joining me tonight. I will not be playing tomorrow night because I have Dungeons & Dragons on Tuesday nights. Wednesday, I will most likely play... Hollow Knight again, because I want to make further progress in that. But we'll be back with Chrono Trigger again later this week. So, thank you for coming tonight, and I hope you all enjoyed the stream. And I will see you all again soon. Good night.